St. Margaret Sr Secondary School, D Block, Prashant Vihar, celebrated its annual festival of inter-school competitions, Saturnalia, for the third consecutive year on 28th April 2015. As many as 29 schools participated in each event with great zeal and sportsman spirit. The event provides a platform to showcase the talents of the students in different areas. The festival included a gala of activities in different venues within the school premises.
Now, I would like to request our respected principal, Ms. Renu Jain, the sculptor of human character and an idol of knowledge and experience, to please come and extend a further word of welcome to everyone present here. I am honored to welcome all the schools, all the prestigious schools, all the educationists, all the judges, and all the young minds and young blood from all the prestigious schools. Today is a day, a very special day for all the St. Margaretians, the faculty which is here, who has organized and given a platform, common platform, to all the schools who will be participating here. A platform which is given here to learn and to share from each other. Whatever we will see today, whatever we will experience today, we will certainly take back a very valuable experience from this platform. We all know that this is the third time when this school has organized. Our organizers, Mrs. Shobha, please come. Mrs. Shobha and Mrs. Pathak, Mrs. Madhu Pathak. I thank both of them for organizing such an event, which is a kind of memorable event for the school.
I would like to invite our chairman, sir, Mr. B.R. Goswami, Managing Director, Mr. Naveen Goswami, Principal, Ms. Renu Jain, our esteemed guests, for lighting of the lamp.
Member of the Society and Managing Committee, Sri Naveen Goswami, Managing Director, Mrs. Renu Jain, our principal, teachers, member of the staff, parents, and my dear students. Today we have gathered here for the event that is organized by St. Margaret School. We'll be right back.
topic of our model is green energy, and our aim is to harness the environmental friendly resources to meet and supplement energy needs through the environmental resources. Now I will explain you the working of the model. It is a very simplest way to produce electricity.
The children are doing very well. Their expressions are good. They are expressing themselves in such a way that it is really touching to the heart. And the children, it seems like they are very soon going to reach into some sort of professional field.
Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men do lives after them, the good is oft interred with their bones. So let it be with Caesar. The noble Brutus hath told you Caesar was ambitious. If it was so, it was a grievous fall, a grievous sin at Caesar.
These kind of activities, they promote children to do better.
Amazing work, really. I have to say that यहाँ पे बहुत बच्चों ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया है और इतने short period में इतना अच्छा काम करना, I really appreciate that. And effort taken by the school is really good. I really appreciate everything.
I'm sorry. पाकिस्तान की वो सुबह जब माँ अपनी जान से प्यारे बेटे को आखिरी बार कहती है।
The winners in each event were awarded a certificate of merit and trophy. A rolling trophy was also awarded to the school which had won maximum number of prizes.